One familiar face the Flyers will be focused on is Eric Lindros. Number 88 has rebounded after a few less than stellar seasons by tallying 8 points in just 7 games this year. His offensive efforts have not gone unnoticed.
He's a good player. I think for whatever reason, his numbers haven't been there every year, but there's no doubt about it. He's a superstar player.
I think he changed his style a little bit. He's more thinking about offense. He's still playing physical, but not like he used to do before. But right now, he's got a good start.
I think he scored a lot of big goals, and big goals are, that's part of the formula, but we'll be ready for him and everybody else when we show up.
Michael Barkan, Comcast Sportsnet.
Lindros scored a goal in the Leafs 4-2 win against the Flyers 10 days ago. Former Flyer is tied for third in the NHL with the 6 goals in the early going. But like the Flyers, Toronto hasn't had a lot of live action lately, playing just once in the last 6 days.
Having 4 days off is a bit of a stretch, and we know we didn't play all that well, but we still, the bottom line is we grinded it out and got a couple points. It wasn't pretty, but it was done. But we know that we have to play much better if we're going to beat a team like the Flyers on Saturday, so we're going to focus on that.
And he'll play any position as long as he's winning. Pekkanen, he's got a little bit of an edge to his game this year, and he's taking on the big guys. He's taking on Mary Lemieux, going in front of the net, taking out and cleaning the porch. And then just in case he's not enough with Lemieux, he takes on Eric Lindros.